Hi guys, I'm Cobra and we're playing Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. We're at the ending of the game actually, but in order to get to this ending, it's the first time, a first game, and you have to be defeated. That is, if you see that Bali guy, I can't explain it quite correctly. When the ending boss, yeah, you'll see that in the video how it really looks. But when you're really close to him, you feel like you can hit him. You have to fight like countless enemies. When the talking is finished, you have to get yourself defeated. That's all you have to do to get to this ending. The enemies will be just normal enemies, the ones you already fight for. It took, 30 to 45 minutes to figure this out. I was like fighting really long, but then when I got defeated, I just found out this was the ending. This is the final boss actually. Stand up, sir. Yeah, he picked up an assault. Not so much. That's Dillian's head right there. Look at her face, those cuts. Start laughing like a psycho.
Is that what you want me to be? After all you've done to me, to him? You're not a liar, but you're a liar.
What?
You were called into me to confuse me and deceive me. I know you have been.
What if the boss himself is Dillian? I don't know. Is he laughing? I mean, is he smiling or something? Can't quite. Yeah, I think he's smiling. Or he's sad. I don't know. I can't find out because the lighting is right behind him. I can't figure out. Are her wounds healing? All of the ending, this fucked up ending. Wait, the camera's not so. A really fucked up ending to be precise. Looks like she finally died. She really did die now. That's brilliant right there. Yeah, without love.
Yeah. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is that. When our time comes, you must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child smile. Every autumn leaf, it's like a work of art. Every rolling cloud, another picture. Every day, a new story. We two emerge from the center, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea.
Thank you.
Wait, what? The fuck is this? Skim sure is fucked up, like I said.
Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
Oh, we killed him? So we killed him, but it looked like we killed ourselves. I don't know, it's really fucked up game. They did say it's psychosis kind of game. Still confused, what the fuck did just happen? And we skip the credit. Then we can. Well, if there's a scene after the credit, I'll make the video of it too. So that was all for today's video. If you guys enjoyed the video, if you did, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.